Traditionally, Microsoft and Red Hat competed in the operating system space. But a few years ago, we started realizing that customers were using both Red Hat and Windows, Java and .NET, and almost every customer was asking us to work together.
Microsoft is one of our most important strategic partners, both because of the Azure business as well as the on-premise business that they do.
It's great that we're both focused on the customer and we work closely on developing the solutions as well as supporting the solution. Having a really great customer experience is really critical for both of us. Our engineers are sitting together so customers can go call one number and get their issues resolved without worrying about is it a Red Hat issue or is it a Microsoft issue?
And you have the two most widely deployed operating systems in the industry. Customers can now co-mingle those applications and workloads together on Azure, and they get two enterprise companies standing behind that with dedicated on-site technical support.
One example would be Lufthansa. Lufthansa uses the entire OpenShift RHEL stack running on Azure together, and they've been able to see like 50% cost reductions because of that. Another great example would be Deutsche Bank, which moved to the combined Azure Red Hat OpenShift service, and they were able to get their proof of concept production times down to about 3 weeks. So when Microsoft and Red Hat started working together, it was a small number of things. Red Hat Enterprise Linux for Hyper-V, RHEL for Azure, and then over time we've added OpenShift support working together on JBoss, on Ansible, and SQL Server for RHEL.
We see customers having heterogeneous platforms, whether that's Linux, Windows Server, the cloud, data center, or the emerging edge, we are committed to delivering solutions to meet customers where they are. And so that could be virtual machines, containers, or even platform as a service services.
When Microsoft and Red Hat work together on these solutions for customers, they get better integrations, they get better support, and it's much more likely that jointly, we'll just be able to solve their problem end to end.